I'm Eugene Mirman, and I'm here with author Alina Simone.
And we're going to talk about marketing Alina's book.
Yeah, how did you want to start this?
It's like about how I tried and sort of failed to be a successful indie rocker. It's called You Must Go and Win, but it's a little bit about failure. But it's hopefully funny and uplifting in a way that is ultimately affirming.
Like failure often is. Don't think of it as like your essays, your story. Think of it as a list of meta tags.
I've got stripper, I've got vampire, I've got unicorn.
If you could partner with that company that sells, extends pills.
Billboards.
Maybe set up a little booth at a farmer's market.
Murder, suicide.
Have you considered sending this to elementary schools to try to get it banned? Because if you send this to, I mean, I don't know, like it's not probably that dirty of a book, but the truth is I'm sure it's inappropriate for like 8-year-olds?
Yeah, probably.
Maybe like film a child masturbating when he thinks that nobody's watching, he's in the bathroom, but you've got a camera set up and then you can put that on YouTube. You know, you got the kid masturbating to the inside of your book, you know, and then, I mean, that would probably...
I don't know that, I think YouTube, I don't know what their laws are, but I believe they don't allow that.
Hmm.
Not to say they can't put it online.
Well,
Vimeo, I'm sure, would be fine with it.